Classification is an instance of supervised learning, which we covered in a previous video. A classification model attempts to identify to which of a set of categories a new observation belongs, based on a training set of data containing observations whose category membership is known. Let's see a simple example. You live in a town that uses separate dustbins for different types of waste, one for paper waste, one for plastic waste, and so on. These waste types will be our categories. If you have an old cup of coffee made of plastic, you'll put it in the plastic dustbin, because you know it has the same property, it's made of plastic. What you are basically doing here is classifying the waste into different categories and choosing one, plastic. In short, classification is the process of assigning a class label to a particular item. In this example, we are assigning the labels paper, metal, plastic, and so on to different types of dustbin on which you base yourself to throw a new object in. There are multiple classification algorithms like linear classifiers, support vector machines, kernel estimation, decision trees, and much more. Subscribe to not miss any of these terms explained clearly.